relationship between the government of Norway and the government of India. As you know, it is always very, very cordial. Our bilateral relationship is always moving in a very positive manner since long. And as you know, under the able and dynamic leadership of our Prime Minister, we are always taking a lot of initiative and looking forward to have more initiative with you. Because in the sector of blue economy, in the sector of green shipping, ports, you have always been very much.
Thank you so much, Your Excellency. And I fully support and agree on everything you said. Our relation and history goes way back in time. And it's time to speed up now, and also the green transition. And we admire the ambitions your government has now, both in terms of developing new technologies, and sharing knowledge, experiences, and finding best practices, but of course also create jobs and investments and building things together.
Near future, to bring out the policy and like regulation frameworks in many ways, how to proceed. So in this sector, if you take part, then we'll be very happy.
The hydrogen and ammonia, we don't have enough production. So Norway, we have been producing hydrogen for 100 years already, but still we haven't been able to transfer that energy to where we actually need it, so that we have the infrastructure needed.
Getting the private sector on board, particularly for operations side, is a thing that is going to be of great interest to us.
We as ship owners also have established quite ambitious goals to decarbonize our own shipping industry, and we see it as a very important partner.
Thank you.